is one of the oldest and toughest foot races around, and one Marin County man has been running it for nearly half a century. But Lindy reports that's not the amazing part.
This is 72-year-old Wolfgang Zeck at the Dipsy Race finish line, a 7.5-mile course he ran while suffering chest pains. He thought it was heartburn. Turns out it was a heart attack.
My body was feeling not too bad except for the chest pain.
The Dipsy is a grueling, tortuous race up and down trails, steep hills, and steps. This is the first of three flights of stairs, 684 steps, as tall as a 50-story building. And guess what? This isn't even the hard part yet. But Wolfgang pushed on, walking now at a brisk pace, chest pains increasing as he approached Cardiac Hill in Muir Woods, a 1,200-foot rise.
Cardiac Hill will never be the same for me. It's sort of, oops. Apropos and pardon the pun.
He's done this 44 consecutive years, but that darn heart attack made it his slowest race by 25 minutes. At the end, he went to the emergency room. Doctors could not believe it.
Everybody was stunned. They all were in awe, in shock, looking at this guy, not looking all that bad, telling him, you just ran the Dipsy with having a heart attack.
Doctors inserted two stents into a coronary artery that was 95% blocked. So is this the end of Wolfgang's running days?
And I will run my 45th consecutive Dipsy next June, 2015.
He starts training in 2 months. In Mill Valley, Linda Yee, KPIX5.
Unbelievable. Wolfgang's father died of a heart attack at the same age, 72. His doctors think he survived because, well, he's in such great shape.